We're here to talk about Italian gangster films.
If they could make something that looked like
French Connection,
The Godfather,
Bullet,
The Diary,
if it were the material,
gangster killer,
bad guys, thieves, thugs, mob type of guy,
but using American actors,
Gasbuzzle, you bring that,
Jack Palance,
they could sell these films to different parts of the world.
The Italian police movie, they've been a big thing all over the world.
I don't need no break.
That's not rolling. Is it rolling?
I'm all right. I'm rolling.
Fine, let it roll.
There was a certain style to these things.
They took this genre of police movies and they made it their own.
Let's say in America they put three, you know what setup is? You know, where the camera goes and you do them. Here they do three or four a day. I would do like 120.
It was like one stunt after the other.
Italian stuntmen said, oh, you could do it, you could do it. It's not that hard.
We're in a car and we like this.
Here we go again. Boom.
Boom.
I think I peed my pants.
You were using a real knife.
I said, are you going to really shoot? He insisted in having it loaded.
Like that far away from me?
There was one live round in the gun.
He fired the real shots, the real bullets, right, you know, about a foot away from
me. I said, you know, I'll fight with him, but not with a loaded gun.
I said, oh, this is bullshit.
God, you risked my life doing this stuff?
I've done a few things that are too many.
I still have 30% invalidity.
I'm just getting over the results.
He strips him down and castrates him.
Machine gunning a bunch of kids coming home from school.
We drove a forklift through a person.
Tastes his genitals while he's screaming, shoves them in his mouth.
You know, he did the death dance. No, that was popular. Everybody wanted to do the death dance.
For us, where we were shooting the movies, the violence was like a black humor. How many we're gonna kill today? Three, four, no, six, you understand?
Violence.
A lot of violence.
There had been a surge of crime going on in Italy.
The entire city of Rome was blocked. You couldn't get out of the city without seeing a policeman in the street stopping you.
Carabinieri, on street corners. The machine gun.
I was robbed three times.
There's a famous saying, see Naples and die.
There was some mafia presence.
I said, so we'll pay off the Camorra, you know. He said, it's not the idea. You pay off one Camorra and then the other one is another Camorra and then they start killing each other and you're right in the middle of it.
There was a lot of things going on in Italy of terrorism at the time. It was the Red Brigade.
Red Brigade.
Le Brigate Rosse, the Red Brigade.
But suddenly kidnapping started to take place in Italy.
And I happen to know a couple of people were kidnapped and killed.
I'd miss a bombing by two blocks.
They were shoving the police around.
It's a nose island disillusionment.
Wow.
Breasts and bullets.
Talking about the politics.
Cock-a-poo-poo.
Tell me the title again.